Growing up in Montana, I was surrounded by strong Native women. They were an inspiration to me for their connection to their land, their families, and their culture. When I was older, I began to realize against which backdrop they attained this grace. Indigenous women are the most at-risk group in America for almost anything bad that can happen to a person. These women are our friends, our neighbors, our mothers. These women are our sisters.